And it's gorgeous day out today. Bye bye.